much has changed and so much remains unchanged. Moments have changed, but the memories remain unchanged. The way we communicate has changed, but conversations, luckily, remain unchanged. We talk about this, my friends, because nowadays communication is all about likes, comments, and shares. But once upon a time, not very long ago, at 8 p.m. on a weekday, it was all about that simple touch, the human touch of interaction, which was PCO. And at 9 p.m., we said, oh, PCO, Pooja's calls are over. That was what it was all about. And from there till now, life has been a wonderful journey. And I'm extremely glad to tell you that with me is amongst my favorite co-hosts, a wonderful actor, an influencer, a gym enthusiast, a model, and a lot more. More importantly, a strong woman. Please welcome Miss Pooja.
Nice, you're like 100% on that energy.
Nothing's changed.
Good.
You know, when I see you, I mean, we didn't shoot much together, but we spent enough time during the days of SS Music.
Oh man.
It maybe takes us back to those days.
when we were young, wild and free.
You know, I always ask these questions to the 90s kids and the faces of SS Music. Yeah. Do you wish that went on? And surprisingly, nobody says, I wish it went on longer. They say, we're done, dude.
We're done. I am so done. I'm like, I've lived. You know why I'm done?
Am I the only unsatisfied soul or something?
Because you got little of it only.
Yeah.
I was there for a good 5.5 years.
Yeah.
So I lived.
Yeah.
That moment, and I'm so done. But the love that we got, of course,
it was amazing.
Nobody in this era, this segment, will ever understand that.
It was something romba special. You can't define that. And ipo kuda vande when you go on the road, people don't know your name. They say, "Hey, machan, the SS Music part of the
name." Or a mystery irundhathu. You know, there was like, we don't know who these are, but we can see them on screen. Now it is like, ellame theriyum enna saapra. Exactly.
But of course, you know, it's that era, it's this era. People talk about, you know, pre-COVID era and post-COVID era. SS Music era and post-SS Music.
Absolutely.
Life has been great. I mean, after that, you've gone through, a lovely journey, But before we go on to what is happening, why I say she's today's answer or the answer for today's woman is, they say a lady is the stronger sex. That's true. I mean, check out those biceps. You've gone into a complete,
into fitness right now. My life.
When did that happen? I remember the Pooja. Wait. No, you listen to me. I remember the Pooja who was in the triplicane high road, who used to enjoy those samosas, bhajis, and she was like full on. I look at her and say, what are you doing?
Wait. But even then, I always had a gym membership and I would always work out. Like, there was always some, like, chuma walking on the treadmill because I was an athlete all my life, so I had that thing. But after meeting my husband now, John Cookin, he's like a freak on another level. So somehow our energies matched in terms of fitness.
So now he's also having bhajji samosa.
He doesn't eat anything. It's so difficult for him to let go for even 1 millisecond. He's so damn strict about his food. So I have, you know, eventually become like disciplined about like fitness and our lifestyle and our health. Like, we have a super disciplined life. Like, we sleep on time, get up on time, we have no friends, no social life.
That's such a contrast. The people in the world of media say late night parties,
both of us by 9-10 o'clock we're like, let's go.
That's good. I mean, I don't follow you in person, but of course on social media I've seen the kind of energy, impact and influence that you give people, which is brilliant, Pooja. Great transformation. So tell me, how has life changed during this fitness era of yours, right? Is it more to do with the mind, the body? Some people say, pengalala vandu weightsala thookakudadu. So what is your take on women and fitness?
So now basically it's not about weights anymore. Weights is a thing of the past, just like how the television is like, you know,
it's SS Music thing.
It's like now young people don't, their parents, if you see their parents, their aunts, uncles will be sitting in front of the TV. But young people, apart from that cricket that's happening and anything else, like a live...
That's a good thing. The cricket is
a
good thing.
Yeah, cricket or like Big Boss and these reality shows, then they're in front. But otherwise, it's all like who watches? Everything is on the phone, right? Yeah. Your phone and everybody's locked themselves up in the room and they're...
They've all got their padikiranga,
own TV. But they're like, they have their... So it's just like that. It's... It's just that now, you know, you have to change with the times and you have to evolve and you have to grow. And now I'm totally hooked onto this new age.
Lovely.
Yeah, new age.
So for all the women watching and also the men to inspire their women if they need some, what is the kind of workout that you do?
Yeah, that's what. So I was coming to. So the thing is now fitness is more about... more about being connected with yourself and your well-being. Okay, so you don't have to lift weights. You can do any form of exercise, any form that you just need to activate your heart every single day so that you have no idea what all can happen just because your heartbeat for one day is like 45 minutes is higher than your normal.
Okay.
It's amazing. It's like magic. So instead of just posting my pictures in like different kind of clothes and looking pretty and people keep saying, wow, so gorgeous, your hair is nice, your dress is nice,
it's the beauty within that needs to be portrayed.
Come out like that. But fitness is like, it changes everything. Even your, it
the
releases,
way you think,
yeah.
the way you react, the way you respond.
Your even if you're not doing well in life mentally and you have a lot of challenges and... Just work out, just like half an hour, 45 minutes, it changes everything.
Yeah.
How are you so? You're working out, right?
Yeah.
You're
the
same.
I clean the set, I do all this, and the heartbeat falls.
Or it just must be jeans.
No, it isn't. But of course, I mean, staying fit is a passion that you need to keep alive.
Yeah.
It's a habit that needs to go on.
It's
for
a lifestyle that you need to change.
Absolutely.
Yeah.
Let's move on post SS Music, right? Now, that transition. When you think of SS Music, what are your memories that you'll always remember? Because what if you guarantee our Gajariya Pooja, whether we like it or not, that's one of the more integral part of our identity today.
Of course.
Correct. So when
Chennai, SS Music gave me a name. I mean, I cannot.
Yeah, yeah.
I came to Chennai as a nobody and happened to just become a household name thanks to the channel. So it's been great. Like, and if you ask me what I would like
never
suddenly
forget.
When I think never forget, it would be. It would be the kind of people that we all were, that family that we were. It was like, you know, our bosses were not like our bosses. Our bosses were like...
You were like the boss, actually. I can't shoot today.
I can't. I have 3 hours. I need to shoot 50 episodes, finish and just go. And everybody's like, what? Yeah, I'm going on a holiday, so just do it.
That was the kind of freedom, life, lifestyle, and the comfort we shared with each other,
absolutely.
The trust we had.
Absolutely. And, and then, like, the salary coming on time, even though you've been so notorious the whole month. Like, I mean, who out of college?
Yeah,
I was out of college, literally withdrawing so much, so many thousands, and I was like, wow, this is the life. And there's no turning back for me.
Yeah, but you know, that was a phase that we'd always remember, like you're saying. These are wonderful moments. The team made what it was, correct. And today when you look at the world, it's not the television world anymore, it's the social media world.
Yeah, absolutely.
Good, bad, positive, negatives, what do you see from this world of social media?
There's always a pro and con and it's like social media is definitely many times it goes negative also.
Yeah.
There's the freedom of privacy, the knowing too much, judging too much about other people without knowing what their life is, putting up a facade, showing fakeness, all this has become so common.
I think comparison has become too much,
too
criticism
much.
Has become
too much, you know, like, but on the same hand, you at least are closer to the public. You get the pulse of what you are doing through their, you know, response.
Correct.
So you're actually, you have a direct link to what is happening in the... in.
But
you
know, pressure irka iniki na post podle ayo or post podname. You don't like that one, you don't follow that. Is that there?
Nothing. For me, honestly, on God, I have no pressure. I do what I want to do. I post what I want to post. I don't give a anything.
Babe.
Yeah.
I don't give a damn.
I'm like, see, this. Yeah. It's completely 100% my words, exactly. My thoughts, my feelings,
it's
and my
your
journey.
World. You're, yeah. They want to be a part of it. They are.
Absolutely. Yeah. So I have like, I've completely made up my mind that I'm not going to run behind likes, comments, this, that. I'll just do what I'm doing.
Correct.
And if somebody likes it and wants to join in the journey, come.
What did the Chennai get this song?
Oh yeah, I saw it. Oh my God.
Give her that Oscar. No, what did they ask
that question? That is such a super one. Please, you want to show them?
Yeah. Sure. Why did you tell them you see it and come?
Guys, you have to watch this. They've made a kick-ass video. Go watch it and come back. Superstar.
They much are listen. He's a magician behind the wicket. A wizard, a decision day bright. Yellow is a gig among regular fellows. When the helicopter blows, the whole stadium knows. MSD, MSD, don't need MSD, 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 don't need MSD.
The fun and the frolic, the madness and the mania. Yes, all this put in together, my friends. The Muthoot Group principal team partners of the Chennai Super Kings presents Beyond the Boundary. And that's why we talk cricket and lots, lots more. With me is Miss Pooja. Now, yeah. Pooja, we spoke about those lovely, cozy times, fun times. But there's a serious side of growth, development, transformation and transition that you've been through.
Yeah.
From an actor. From an anchor to an actor, that's not been easy. I mean, you were always, a VJ and a model. That was a flair for you. Yeah. To move into a different language, to get into this world where people believe that you are an outsider.
Yeah.
You're not a film industry girl or something like that. You need to create your name, the hardships. This word has become a trend. Besides COVID, one more word is nepotism.
Yeah.
That's a word that's flying left, right and center. Unga point of view, vandu Tamil cinema neenga avlo pannadilla. Neenga vandu nariya Telugu pandringa actually, right? So, adu vandu, do you see nepotism as something that's affected your career?
Nepotism,
and
no.
Different in different parts.
I wouldn't say nepotism. I don't fall under that category because I have nobody that is, that I can fall back on or say, can you please get me this film? So I don't have anybody.
Yeah.
Whatever I have gotten is purely out of my own credit and about like whatever work I've done before. So I didn't get into movies while I was in SS Music. Yeah. I was offered quite a bit of films and I
used to be
so the Tamil theriyada eppadi da panna mudiyum ivlo dialogues eppadi kattukala. I was like, I used to freak out, remember? So I never did movies, and then finally when I left SS Music, I said, what's next? You have to always become better than what you were doing, right? So I was like, what next? Okay, so I said,
what's better than SS Music?
It was like you had to get out of it, and I was very keen that I'm going to be in front of the camera. So then I said, okay, let's try acting, let's just do it, let's just do it. And so when Balaji called me, it was like the perfect thing for me to start. And once I did my first film, then like literally there was no looking back for me. So and then the Telugu, and I started one my first Telugu film was Swami Rara, which became a phenomenal blockbuster hit. And then of course the Telugu audience, once your film is a hit and they've accepted you,
you're all over the place. You must be a very proud girl. I'm extremely proud of you, but you know, for you to stand in this big jungle, right, it's a war out there. People want to eat into others' work. So neenga vandu, you've done only what you wanted to do but still created a name for yourself. Idhu vandu romba oru brahmandamana vishayam. You should be very proud of yourself.
I can't be proud, but I'm very confident today more because I made these choices. And even though my journey has been slow, people say, why don't do so many Tamil films? I want to do. I'm from Chennai. I even though I could have easily moved anywhere, I come back to the city because the kind
this
of
is home. This
yeah,
is home.
This is home. Chennai is home for me. So but like I have a big release coming up, Atlee Sir's film called Andhagaram, directed by Vignarajan sir. So so it was a theatre release, guys, but like thanks to China.
it's a Chinese release. Whenever it's an OTT, it's a Chinese release.
Like that meme. So I hope that eventually one day we can see it on the big screen. Sure. But right now I think it would probably be an OTT.
Yeah, I mean, whatever it is, it is. It's yeah. a good release. And
everybody has to watch it when it comes out.
Promote the CSK also.
Okay, and what's the matches?
What a T20 match they have no overs in game.
20?
ஒரு டி ட்வெண்ட்டி மேட்ச்ல
மேட்ச்ல 20
ஒரு இன்னிங்ஸ் எவ்வளவு இருக்கு ரெண்டு இன்னிங்ஸ் ஒரு மேட்ச்
ஓகே ரெண்டு இன்னிங்ஸ் ஓ 10 இன்னிங்ஸ்
ஏய் வாட் ஆர் யூ சேயிங்
வெயிட் வாட் இஸ் இட்
ஒரு இன்னிங்ஸ்ல 20 ஓவர்ஸ் ஆர் 20 ஓவர் மேட்ச் வந்து 40 ஓவர்ஸ்
ஓ 40 ஓவர்ஸ் ஓகே
குயிக் ஒன் ஓகே யுவர் ஃபேவரட் விஜய்
வுட் பீ நிகில் சின்னப்பா ஓகே அப்சல்யூட்லி
PCO
Is my baby.
Yeah. Okay, quick one word. SS Music.
First love.
Oh, one person you'd like to act with?
Act with?
Yeah.
Oh my God, so many. I would love to act with Surya.
Okay, reach out.
Jeeva. Reach Out is like the coolest show that ever hit television and with one of the best and biggest VJs that South India ever saw.
Absolutely, yeah. Absolutely. Yeah. You know what? That I'll give it. Normally it's a one word answer, yeah. but with Reach Out anything is
yeah.
cool. Everything is cool.
I mean, the kind of thing TRP is it broke. It was crazy. Insane. I mean, like that's success, you know.
You know, the beauty about today is when you reflect on the past and yeah. look at the present, you enjoy today a lot
yeah,
more
yeah.
and I mean I'm meeting you after really long. We've been planning this in one era called the pre-COVID era, but I'm glad you have made it here.
Yeah,
and before we move on, of course you've been an icon and role model for a lot of people. We use this term influencer.
Mm.
Everyone's saying, you know, we are social media influencers. Mm. You've inspired people in a lot of ways.
Yeah.
So talk to us a bit about that transition, which was difficult on the personal side. The first relationship
yeah.
of marriage
yeah.
did not work out.
Yeah.
So when people look at you and ask you what went wrong,
yeah,
or
so
what did
even
you learn?
Now, even now, I see like, you know, in comments and like in other stuff, because now we have access. People are like, oh, they pass judgments and they say, but she's left or this, that, or whatever has happened. They don't realize that it takes a lot to actually, first of all, leave somebody or some, like, you know, like for a separation to happen. Mm. It takes and twice the effort to rebuild your life.
Absolutely.
It's not at all easy. Mm. So before, after this episode that happened in my life, I have stopped, the way I've looked at life is completely different. I've stopped judging anybody from doing anything. Like, you know, I've stopped completely judging. I don't judge anybody. Like, even if you're doing the worst thing, you're committing a murder also, I'll be like, it's yours, boss. As long as you're not hurting animals, then it's like,
I have...
Don't hurt animals, yeah. I just like to say that... life teaches you a lot,
what's the one lesson you've learned?
I've learned that I have a tattoo on my back of my neck also that it says Tathastu, which means so be it. Whatever has to happen will happen, and it always happens for the better. It always happens for the good. So take it as it goes, and like, you're gonna kill it. Like, whatever. I mean, if I can get out of it, imagine some people's problems are so silly. Sometimes I keep looking at them. I'm like, really? So there's always something to look forward to. So don't lose your smile.
Fantastic. Very well said. It's not an easy thing
yeah.
that, you know, you've been through, you've gone through, when people keep trying to push you back.
Yeah, they do. Yeah. They're always like instigating. Mm. They're always, but for them, it's their mindset that they're, but there are so many thousands of people who know the new me and who don't even, are not worried about what.
Yeah.
So, I mean, are they going to get anything out of knowing what? Nothing, right?
Absolutely.
But how
except some cheap
yeah,
joy or something.
Cheap joy, exactly. And
yeah.
I'm not going to fuel that for them at all.
Yeah.
You know, I have stopped fueling that. Yeah. I have not even started.
Yeah.
So they can keep cooking.
You know, I know one thing about you is that you always respect your the people around you, people who've been with you, always respect them.
Yeah,
so when we have to summarize this for all those who had this, you know, notion, puja krek, one thing. I mean, they're two separate lovely individuals.
Yeah.
They're wonderful human beings, great actors, great anchors. They're crazy in their own way.
Yeah.
They're fit in their own way. One is really fit, one is really unfit. But I mean, two wonderful people.
Yeah.
If you had to look back and talk to me about the Craig that is of today on your mind, What would that Craig be? Who's Craig for you in terms of the person, in terms of the lovely anchor?
The anchor and the man that he was, I mean, I would just say that he was like nobody could touch him. He was a juggernaut, you know, like nobody could touch that guy. We all would be like, oh, how much, what are Chu's doing well? 1, 2, and Craig would be like 14, 17, 27. So you're like, wow, just like, oh my God, this is how it's done and all of that. Well, those days for us, we were all new, and so we would always have somebody to look up to.
He was that person,
and I hope and wish him the best in the future.
And today, when you look at marriage, and you have, you know, the entire future ahead, focused on a great career and a personal life with good health and happiness and sound mental peace. Tell me about marriage today.
Oh my God, I'm in a. Touch wood, I'm in a very peaceful, more than anything in
Don't
life.
Touch wood, touch greens.
Touch green, touch everything. I'm like, you know, mental peace is the most important. And when
most
you find
precious.
Somebody to share your likes from the time you wake up to the time you sleep, if you can find that person, I mean, I'm telling you, it's a party.
The party is on. And on behalf of Chennai Life.
And I'm totally high on cocaine right now. Which is his name. So his name is...
So don't get into that drug part of it. That's not the thing.
Yeah, it's like... So his Instagram handle is high on cocaine. So, so we always joke about it. And we are two people who are only high on life.
High on life, high on love. We wish you all the best. Thank you very much, Pooja. It was great to share the same frame as you after a very long time.
Yeah.
And the future looks great. The future
And all the best to you, man. You're like, you still have it in you.
I didn't have enough that time.
You have lots now.
Thank you very much. And for all the people who are watching, people who want to talk to you, people who want to reach out to you, and they want to hear a word from you to them, a quick message.
I would just like to tell everybody that you have all the access now to connect with us. We are all on social media, and I'm super active on Instagram and everywhere. So I just want you all to know that, you know, just stay happy, especially after this COVID time. Everybody's been through such a bad time and such a like down that now it's the time to just, you know, come out of it and know what is the most important things in life. So give time to that and give your energies to that, and wishing you guys all the very best.
But the good news is we're not done, because Pooja, if I let you go without the anchor or the BJ Pooja, I feel we lost something.
So I
want you in your own way, whatever you want. You had your own style of yours, which was brilliant. So look at the people, either say a goodbye from PCO, a goodbye from Beyond the Boundary, and tell them a bye. So basically, the Muthoot Group, principal team partner of Chennai Super Kings, presents Beyond the Boundary. So say it in your style, the Tanglish, the way we killed Tamil literally.
Not English, I do it in English.
Okay.
But yeah,
This is Vijay Pooja. Start with that.
I
like that. Okay.
Alright. Hi, this is Vijay Pooja, and y'all are watching Chennai Live. And this is the Muthoot Group, the principal team partner. Chennai Super Kings. I'm very bad at cricket, but we're gonna get through this, and wishing you guys all the very best. And we have had an awesome interview, and we've spoken a lot of stuff, and we just hope that you take the good things out of this. So
thank you very much. Vijay Pooja, Agne Pooja, the lovely
I lost
Pooja.
It.
Thank you very much. Stay locked into Chennai Live. I add life to Chennai.